drop it. Right. There you go. Now, if you get you one at a time, that way you don't have your hand over that.
Because that'll pop. Pop grease on it.
There you go. Take your fork and straighten it out. Now, stay in there. Get you a couple more. Be neat, just shove it in there. Just shove it in. It looks like it's all over what? Like a baseball. There you go. And then stick it back in your shelf up there.
Yes, sir.
And then wash your hands.
You are in remarkable
shape. Thank you.
I've got to pick a little bit of a mile of the cardiac that I have now.
Hey? I'm going to turn it back up to 2. So your bacon will cook. There you go. Do the exact same thing again.
All right, sir.
Are
you okay?
All right.
You're getting there.
And
after you cook like your first bacon, when you start on your second, you see those brown spots there? That's what it causes to stick sometimes. That's when you take your fork and keep moving it so your bacon doesn't stick. There you go.
This one right here, right?
Yeah. Move that one over closer to your fire. Because your fire is actually only right in here.
Okay.
There you go. Show that one over. Now stand it.
Thank you.
Breakfast shit.
Yeah. Today. For the day.
But once you do it, You'll remember it.
Yeah, I remember it. Okay. MSN Master right here. Master Coots. Brood. Thank you.